Hi, it's Kyle Chester Marsden from Fieldpiece Instruments. Today I would like to share some information with you regarding our SC680 electrical clamp meter. Okay, so did you know that the SC680 has non-contact voltage, or NCV, built in? Now, non-contact voltage is perfect for testing if a system has a live AC voltage passing through without having access to any of the terminals. And to take an NCV reading, you simply place the end of the clamp jaw close to the cable that you suspect should have a live voltage passing through, and the tool will indicate the increase of the strength of the intensity of field by using the red LED and beeper that goes from intermittent to continuous, as well as displaying it on a segmented graph on the screen. Now, it is worth mentioning that any non-contact voltage tester should always be tested on a known live supply prior to testing to ensure no false negative readings. Now, the SC680V can check non-contact voltage from a 24 volts AC circuit, such as a thermostat or controller, all the way up to a 600 volts AC circuit, such as a three-phase motor. And this can tell you quickly and easily if you have a live or dead circuit in seconds, without even needing to have the test leads connected to the device, ultimately making your job easier, faster, and better. So thanks for watching and stay tuned for more great videos.